Hello children, we are learning lesson 4 in computer. Lesson name is computer mouse. C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R computer. M-O-U-S-E mouse. Okay. So we had finished part C of this lesson, right? Take the right answer. We had completed. I hope you all have done in your computer copy. So first one was, what do we call the small arrow moving on the monitor? So I taught you. The small arrow is called mouse pointer. The small arrow is called mouse pointer. Right? This small arrow is called mouse pointer. Next, dash opens an item. What opens an item? Double click opens an item. Double click opens an item. Okay? So today we are going to do answer in one word. All of you open in your book, page number 33, all of you open. D, answer in one word is there. Answer in one word. First one, which finger must be placed on the left mouse button? I taught you, which finger must be placed on the left mouse button? On the left mouse button, which finger must be placed? This index finger. Which finger? Index finger. Okay, which is index finger? This is index finger. Okay, so index finger must be placed on the left mouse button. W-H-I-C-H, which? F-I-N-G-E-R, finger. M-U-S-T, must. B-E-B, P-L-A-C-E-D, placed. O-N, on. P-H-E, the. L-E-F-T, left. M-O-U-S-E, mouse. B-U-T-T-O-N, button. Which finger must be placed on the left mouse button? So, answer is index finger. Which finger? Index finger. Spelling of index? I-N-D-E-X, index. I-N-D-E-X, index. F-I-N-G-E-R, finger. Index finger. Clear? Which finger must be placed on the left mouse button? Index finger. Next, two. Where do we fix the tail of a mouse? W-H-E-R-E, where? D-O, do. W-E-B, F-I-X, fix. T-H-E, the. T-A-I-L, tail. O-F, of. A. M-O-U-S-E, mouse. Where do we fix the tail of a mouse? It means wire of a mouse. So where do we fix the wire of a mouse? The tail of a mouse? In CPU. Clear? Because CPU is the brain of a computer and CPU operates everything. Okay? So CPU. Answer is CPU. CPU. Okay? In CPU. Where do we fix the tail of a mouse? Where do we fix the wire of a mouse? In CPU. Okay? C-P-U, I-N-A, C-P-U. Where do we fix the tail of a mouse? In CPU. Third, which mouse button do we use to display the list of commands on the monitor? Which, W-H-I-C-H, which, M-O-U-S-E, mouse, B-U-T-T-O-N, button, D-O-D-O, W-E-V, U-S-E, use, T-O, two, display, D-I-S-P-L-A-Y, display, T-H-E, the, L-I-S-T, list, O-F, of, commands, C-O-M-M-A-N-D-S, commands, O-N, on, T-H-E, the, M-O-N-I-T-O-R, monitor. Which mouse button do we use to display the list of commands on the monitor? So, which mouse button? Right mouse button. Okay? Right mouse button we use to display the list of commands. Answer is right mouse button. R-I-G-S-T, right. M-O-U-S-E, mouse. B-U-T-T-O-N, button. Okay? Which mouse button do we use to display the list of commands on the monitor? Right mouse button. Right mouse button is used to display the list of commands on the monitor. Clear? Okay?
After answer in one word, my activity is given in your book on page number 34. Okay, all of you open page number 34 and see here my activity. What is given here in A part? It is given, encircle the parts of a mouse and its functions using the hints given below. Okay, so we have to encircle the parts of a mouse and its function using the hints given below. These all are hints. Okay, so we have to do it with the hints. Clear? So here first one, play game. Play game is already done, right? Next one, pointer. Where is pointer? So pointer is there and we have to encircle it. Okay, pointer. This is pointer. Okay, next what is given? Click. Where is click? Click is there. Okay, C-L-I-C-K, click. C-L-I-C-K, click. Next, select. Where is select? S-E-L-E-C-T, select. Encircle it like this, select. Okay, next, fast. Where is fast? Where is fast? Fast is there. Okay, encircle it like this. Clear? Next, draw. D-R-A-W, draw. D-R-A-W, draw. Okay? Next, tail. Where is tail? T-A-I-L. Tail is there. See, T-A-I-L, tail. Okay? Next, small. Where is small? S-M-A-L-L, small. Here. Small. Okay? Clear? You also have to do the in a same way in your book. Okay? Done? Next, who am I? Who am I? Okay, B part. Who am I? First one. First one. You use me. You use me to point at items shown on the monitor. So what we use to point at items? Mouse. Right? You use me to point at items shown on the monitor. Answer is mouse. M-O-U-S-E. Mouse. Okay? Second, I show photos, games and movies on my screen. So, I show photos, games and movies on my screen. What is it? It is monitor. What it is? Monitor. M-O-N-I-T-O-R. Monitor. Okay? Next. I help you to type on a computer. So, using keyboard, we type on a computer. Right? So, answer is keyboard. K-E-Y-B. O A R D, keyboard. Okay, next, fourth, you can use me to take print out on a paper. So what we can use to take print out on a paper? I taught you printer, right? P R I N T E R, printer. Okay, next, I am the brain of a computer. So, what is the brain of a computer? CPU is the brain of a computer. So answer is CPU. Okay, CPU is the brain of a computer. Done. First one, you use me to point at item shown on the monitor. Answer is mouse. Second, I show photos, games and movies on my screen. Answer is monitor. Third, I help you to type on a computer. Answer is keyboard. Fourth, you can use me to take print out on a paper. Answer is printer. Fifth, I am the brain of a computer. Answer is CPU. Spelling of mouse, M-O-U-S-E, mouse. Spelling of monitor, M-O-N-I-T-O-R, monitor. Spelling of keyboard, K-E-Y-B-O-A-R-D, keyboard. Spelling of printer, P-R-I-N-T-E-R, printer. Spelling of CPU, C-P-U. And CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. Okay. After that, lab activity is given in your book. Here, it is given here. Lab activity on page number 35. Now, here in C part, okay, all of you look at C part, label the parts of a computer mouse. Okay, so you have to label the parts of a computer mouse. Clear? So what it is? It is a scroll wheel. S-C-R-O-L. S-C-R-O-L-L. Scroll. W-S-E-E-L. Wheel. Scroll. V. Clear? Are you getting? Good. Next, what it is? Right mouse button. Right. So, right here. R-I-G-S-T. Right. M-O-U-S-E. Mouse. B-U-T-T-O-N. Button. Right mouse button. Clear? Scroll V. Right mouse button. Then this side, what it is? Tail, wire, W-I-R-E, wire. W-I-R-E, wire. Now this one, left mouse button, L-E-F-T, left, M-O-U-S-E, mouse, B-U-T-T-O-N, button. Left mouse button. And the mouse, the pad which is used to keep the mouse. It is called mouse pad. M-O-U-S-E, mouse, P-A-D, pad, mouse pad. So, this tail, a mouse has a tail which is fixed to the CPU. So, this tail is called wire. What it is? Wire, W-I-R-E, wire. Okay. And this one, left mouse button. And this side, right mouse button. And where we keep the mouse, it is called mouse pad. And this one is scroll wheel. This black color, it is called scroll wheel. Scroll wheel is used to move a page up and down. So, spelling of wire, W-I-R-E, wire, R-I-G-S-T, right, M-O-U-S-E, mouse, B-U-T-T-O-N, button. This side, left mouse button, L-E-F-T, left, M-O-U-S-C, mouse, B-U-T-T-O-N, button. This one, mouse pad, M-O-U-S-C, mouse, P-A-D, pad. And here, this one is scroll wheel. It is a scroll wheel, S-C-R-O-L-L, scroll, W-H-E-E-L, wheel, scroll wheel. So, you also have to do it in your book. Label the parts of a computer mouse, okay? Do it in your book and part A and B. In my activity, it is given on page number 34. You have to do in book. Clear? And answer in one word, you have to write in your computer copy. Okay? Okay. Thank you.